shell from the spiral up, layers of flesh and cartilage, a membrane stretched into a drum. When the ear is made again, he speaks into it. "I'm going to bring myself to suffering," he whispers, and the ear thrums with the sound of audiences screaming for punishments, then gasping at the blood as if they had nothing to do with it. "I'm going to walk a long way." The ear percusses with slow footsteps, with the creak of the cross bending in the wind. It receives the sound of weeping from a long way off, and of silence on the hilltops, and of a great stone being rolled into place, rumbling its weight over the soft earth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.